guys interested in another video, this is my Terraria Snail series, episode 2. So, let's get right into it. So, we got our first, start getting it. Here we go. Now, this should be fun. Yep, where we left off exactly, with a nice little settlement underneath me. And, I like that little house, cause it's a nice little house. And actually, I just remembered. So let's go mining, because we have 17 torch. That should be enough. And what I see down here is some type of little, like, cave system, that looks to be. At least what I think that looks like a cave system. It might not even be a cave system. It might be stupid, but hey. All the time I am stupid, but this time I have a fan. Yeah. Actually, wait, no, this might actually work. Because below me looks to be like, and I'm still walking there, looks to be some type of cave that I could use to get something. This one has tons of cobweb and stuff, so we're gonna try to just spear a little way into this. Oh, dang! Okay, well, here we go. So that's like a banger. Like, jeez Louise. That's like a... I'm gonna actually go explore that, because that's like actually relatively close to the surface. And, like, you will rarely ever find that, ever. Worm trying to attack me? What? But yeah, so that is pretty cool. Oh my god, I don't know if I'm ready for that. There seems to be a lot of creatures in that. Oh my god, no way. No way. No actual way. So, if there's web crawlers there, which I'm pretty sure that's what I'm seeing right now. Oh, jeez. That means that there is a chance that right there... Whoa, buddy. That right there is not only a... is not only a, like, mushroom biome, it's also, like, a spider's nest thingy-majigger. And those are extremely hard, especially when you're in the state that I am in right now. So, we're just gonna head over here, because this seems like the safest option. We'll just dig our way over here for a little bit and see what we find over here rather than over there, because that doesn't seem like somewhere we want to go. That seems like somewhere we would not want to go. Somewhere we would die. I don't want to die. It's not fun. Comment down below if dying is fun. And if I see any of you commenting that it's fun, well, I just don't want to see that. I'm gonna run out pretty soon, probably. It's touching me. Stop hitting me. Oh my god, I saw another slime. I saw it. Okay. Well, no more mining for us, I guess. Hey, this one's around. We should probably get inside and we can maybe start making our house. Let me see what is directly. Okay, so we will probably most likely run into some deep caves. So maybe we don't want it. Maybe we just okay, this is what I wanted to do with this bottle. I am now pretty sure, if I'm correct, we should be able to make this is like an alchemy station, so we'll be able to make some things. So for this, I'm gonna take my dirt. So we're gonna build onto our house a little bit. Then we'll probably end off this video, and it will be like the longest. There's nowhere near being home. But it's always kind of nice just to make another video. I always just see what you guys are like. $5. Okay, whatever. We can pass it. Whatever. Okay. Should probably make a furnace. Do that. Right here. And we could probably make stone walls before we do that. Okay, so bars. To create an anvil. Yep. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to dig down just a little bit. I'm going to have down there is going to be my bedroom. Hello, can we be? So we can go pretty well. Right here. And one sad little torch. Oh, the lonely torch. Sadness of being a lonely little torch. Okay. Yeah, alright. So we'll do kind of like a little nature right here. A little bit there, so then I'm going to go. Okay, sorry, I was just checking what trophy that have to wait till day to make another torch. Right now we can just have this one torch. Start making my bedroom. And after this I'll probably start an episode of go making my nice little bedroom. That'd be good, so we won't have a never, a everlasting tree supply, or wood supply, I should say. These acorns actually will come in handy. I'll place another tree right there. My commentary might start to get a little bit slow and tiring, but it's just because I'm getting tired right now. Recording is very late, so yeah. Whoa. Here's a sigh. Big wall. There we go. So slimes won't be able to attack me anymore right here for right now. Well, and one just got stuck in a hole. Oh my god. The funniest thing slimes do. Then after this, I'll probably record maybe another, Rainbow Six video, because I really like Rainbow Six. Leave a comment down below if you like Rainbow Six. I do. To me, it's a very energetic game. Let's just say that. It's very energizing to be playing. This tree is going to be lit. Never mind. It's right there. Torches, so I'm not being scared in the dark. Now for hammer time. Can a hammer not break these? Oh my god. Hammer's meant for breaking. Useful to get now. And over here we're gonna have a little bar. Connect us once, and then we'll just kind of have bar table there, platforms. So that's all I do for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all in the wait a second. Goldfish, you can't destroy. Actually, no, I'm gonna let you be goldfish because you look really fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed. So in this episode, we went mining a little bit, and we got me a little bit of a new bedroom, and I hope you all enjoyed. Goodbye. Have a nice day.